Two people were injured after a private plane crashed during an attempted takeoff. It happened at the Longmont Airport this morning. The plane's landing gear broke just as it was starting to lift off the runway, sending the plane skidding. Everyone was able to walk away. Two of the four people on board were taken to the hospital. They have already been released.